hands up, cousin.
Put your hands up, cousin.
We are in California Adventure.
Save my soul, lost in a shadow, need a miracle, locked in a battle. I was on my own, living in yesterday. Yeah. Let's take it all the way. So don't fight if you really feel it. It's alright. This could be the start of something new. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, I'm so high. Got me on the ceiling. So hold tight. This could be the start of something new. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Those Powerline shirts. Whatever one of their dog has one.
My dog doesn't have one yet.
Patrick already gave us mimosas. Just where we're at, 6:30 in the morning. Mimosas to go, Molly?
Mimosas.
To go. I don't want my jacket. I don't need my jacket.
It's just my excited bumps. That's what they do when I get excited.
Molly is on the hunt for her food bucket list. It's not open.
So we had a macaroon last night and you said, oh my god, this is so good, eat it.
No, but this is like a different kind of macaroon.
You think it's a coconut like macaroon?
Yeah, it's not like a, it's like a.
Okay.
Do I really want the nachos? They weren't on the list.
No, I don't. I don't.
I'm trying to get one of my food bucket list items. I haven't gotten any yet. Rachel just keeps reminding me that this trip is short. We have all day tomorrow too, and I only have like 8 things off the bucket list.
Is it Ken?
This is so good.
Corn dog.
That is so good.
Corn dog on the way to get my other hot dog.
Oh yeah.
Been eating all day.
We have a food bucket list.
now.
Whoa. It's really funny. Sticks to landing.
So much fun.
Oh yeah.
And it didn't. We didn't really know when it was gonna go up and
down. No, it was fun. It was so much fun.
We loved it.
We couldn't recommend it more.
Two thumbs up. Two thumbs up. Follow our YouTube channel.
Who's excited? Mom's favorite.
It's such a big building for just a small of a ride as it is.
Baby, got another fast pass.
For mom's favorite ride. Mom, what ride is it?
Guardian of the Galaxy.
How many times have we been on it?
3 times.
And it's gonna be?
4 times. It's like 4 glasses of champagne.
Absolutely.
Hold on. Why don't you focus, camera? Focus them!
Oh yeah, Mitchell's here.
Mitchell! This is our best friend.
Hi.
Don't tell Patrick, but we love Patrick, but you're comparable.
All right.
Both you and Patrick are like the best people.
Really?
Ever.
I love you, Patrick, but I am better.
This will go on YouTube, but I will warn you.
I'm excited.
No, I'm not famous. So
it's just Leah's channel with 11 subscribers.
I'm excited. I can't wait to be on your channel.
Leah, get me my Red Bull.
Uh-oh. I'm sorry. Here you go.
Why'd you do that? Get the heck out of my bed.
Or what?
Whatcha?
Do it, I'll put my foot in your mouth. You don't want to do that.
Why don't you get the heck out of my bed then?
You don't need me.
If you're gonna abuse that, then I'm not gonna actually cry when you need me.
You can't cry wolf unless you really need her.
You do. No, you don't. You just want to show me something.
Yeah, come here. It's funny.
Come on.
I like it.
I'm not gonna leave from this spot until video. You get here. The sooner you get here, the sooner I'll get ready.
Take that in there.
It's not that funny, but it was funnier when it
was
not.
It was funnier when it happened. If you missed it,
Mom's recording.
Mom's gonna tape it. Leah.
All I said was, if you want.
This is not what you want. This is not a good video. It's very incriminating.
Sounds like you need to be a better man.
Ow! Are you saying
I'm fine?
I'm just kidding.
There's absolutely no fast passes left. By the way,
no, absolutely no fast passes. I'm Rachel. I'm, as you call, a naysayer. You're gonna come across me in your life at some point.
I think Arnold Schwarzenegger said that before he ran for mayor.
Okay,
that's what I'm saying now.
Let's go.
You did. You can look it up.
Hey,
Arnold Schwarzenegger's, the naysayers.
That's not
even close to ready. She needs to do her concealer and her beauty blender.
I already did that. Why don't you think it looks good enough for you?
Molly, what does it matter? What does it mean?
What does it mean? What does it matter? That's what Arnold Schwarzenegger says. I think he's looking for popcorn. Here, you want $5? Me too. I'm scared. What if they take it? I have to give them something less valuable. Here. I'm scared. What if they pick my hand? You want $5? I'm scared. I'm so scared.
You want $5?
Oh, popcorn. Even better. Better than $5. This is some good B-roll, Leah. Put your hands up, because the night is young.